Wow. Very, very nice.
You Mauricio?
Hey.
Hey Mauricio, it's Mike.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. How you doing? As I come across the road, I couldn't help but notice you've got this big angel in the window.
Yeah, it's to protect.
It's for protection.
Yeah.
My thought is because you're going to be my guardian angel here in Brazil.
Yeah.
Mauricio's classic car business has been open here for 6 months. Cars have always been a huge part of his family life. His grandfather began a collection, which his father built to over 200 cars. Is that you?
Yeah.
With a little car?
He's a little angel, no?
Little angel, yeah, with your car.
Here, my father with my mother.
Oh, wonderful. Look at that.
Yeah.
Cole, you really do love cars in your family, don't you? Look at that, you again. With your mum? That's with your dad. I can see that you've got it running through your veins. I mean, it looks like you've built an amazing business doing what you love. The one thing I wanted to get out of you while I was here is the little tips and bits of information that you can give me that's going to make all the difference to me while I'm in Brazil.
The most important, I think, is the black plate. The car needs to have 80% original parts or more.
Does that mean that the car you can sell for more money?
Yes, yes. Because it's a collector car. We can find cars without the black plate, and I will...
You can authenticate it?
Yeah.
Perfect, OK.
Remember.
Yeah, I'll remember that.
I'm your angel.
You are my angel. That's a great bit of information. These are wonderful, these two Ferraris, 308 GTS and the GTB. These are proper supercars, aren't they?
Yeah.
So, listen, on the end of my long journey, this would be the dream, you know, to achieve something like this. But the real reason I'm here is because of that Kombi. That looks brilliant.
Yeah, it's my princess.
It's your princess?
Yeah.
Oh, it's immaculate.
It's immaculate. 1 year and a half.
A year and a half of restoration.
All the parts is original. The speedometer is original.
They are ceasing production of these in Brazil, aren't they?
Yes.
I think what's going to happen is these are going to become more valuable and rarer.
Yes, yes.
And the value will increase, and I think there could be a profit in one.
On the weekend, I invite you for a big show in VW factory.
Yes.
The last meeting for the last edition Kombi, and I think have 300 Kombis. So we can find a good Kombi for sale.
Seriously, there's going to be cars there for sale?
Yes.
That's perfect. The sprawling Sao Bernardo VW factory has been making a Kombi since 1957. The local Kombi club have come to the factory to pay a fond farewell to their favourite car. And I'm keen to pay my respects too at the factory gates to these great cars. There were so many of them made, 1.5 million in all. But the real reason I'm here is because events like this, they often attract people with cars for sale, and what better place to find a Kombi than a car park full of them. Mauricio's here somewhere too, but right now, it's all about me gauging the market, and it's quite something. There's panel vans, pickups, an early 58, and a final edition, one of the last ones ever off the production line. That's an original motorhome. Look how beautiful that camper is. Oh, it's wonderful. A bit of indoor-outdoor living. Hola, senor.
My name is João Siciliano.
And what year is this?
In 1966.
It's got the... It converts into a bed?
Yes, it's the bed and the table and the refrigerator.
It's got a refrigerator?
Yes.
And, oh, look, it's got a sink?
Yes.
As well. Amazingly, this slice of 60s style is for sale. How much?
In my language, 115 mil reais.
That's 115,000 real.
Yes.
$50,000.
Yes.
Wow.
It's a good price.
It's a very good
you
price.
You like?
I like, yes.
I for
nearly,
you.
Nearly. No, I couldn't afford it. I've got just over $18,500 to spend. I'm looking for anything saying vendeci, which means for sale. If I don't see a sign, I'll just try my arm and ask. Usually, everything has a price.
Vendeci?
No, you don't sell.
You're not selling.
Nobody here will sell a Kombi.
Come on, sell me your Kombi.
No way.
Hola.
Hola.
How are you? You okay?
Okay.
Vendeci?
No
vendeci.
No.
Okay.
It's a Kombi family.
Kombi family.
Yeah.
Yes, part of the family. You don't want to sell it. Thank you. Obrigado. I've seen some absolutely amazing cars. I come with the hope of finding something for sale. And although I've seen lots of vehicles here, very few of them are for sale. I'm frustrated. I need to get trading. But even when I meet up with Kombi expert Mauricio, we can't track down a decent car.
No good. Too rough.
I know.
No good.
You look down the side, it's all wavy. I like his knee.
Mauricio has arranged for me to get a rare look inside the Volkswagen factory as the final few cars roll off the production line.
It starts all the way up there, but when they get here, where do the cars go?
They pick up the van and put over there and start to fix all the parts. It's the oldest line in the world.
Oh, look at that.
It's amazing.
I've never seen that in a car plant before.
Very, very nice.
That's great, isn't it?
Stitch.
Yeah. Touch the last edition.
Yeah.
From where they start to where they finish, how long do you reckon it takes to build a car?
It's amazing, 6 hours.
No way.
Yeah.
It takes me 6 hours to change a spark plug.
Me too.
It may be the oldest working production line in the world, but they do have some clever test facilities.
This bit is the rolling road. It's the first time they tried the vehicle out to see if it actually worked. Oh yeah, off he goes. So he's actually checking the gearbox, make sure it goes in all the gears. And I probably bet you right now, and this is quite a scary, I bet you he's doing about 60, 70 kilometers an hour. Stationary, how cool is that?
Click here to subscribe.